Okay, now I'm here making my symbols, and I just got this PVC disc I just got from that old case. It was a PVC box used to carry grapes, and I just got this disc. Now I think I'm gonna try and give it some heat to give it the shape of a symbol. Alright, assembling my symbols. First thing I'm gonna do with this, I tried to heat it up to mold it with some real symbols as I've seen on YouTube, but this material starts melting before it gets soft enough to be molded, so I'm gonna leave it like this. It's gonna work anyway. This is gonna be my, even though it's not very straight, this is gonna be my hi-hat. I'm gonna drill a bigger hole in the middle. Okay. Now we got the center hole done. Right now I'm gonna place the piezo around here somewhere on this side. I'm gonna place the piezo on this side, so I'm gonna use some of this. This is supposed to be quick and a quick and simple process. I'm gonna place the piezo around here in the back. Not too close to the center. Place it on this side. I can't make up my mind, but anyway, this should be quick. So, some double-sided tape. Some double-sided tape here. And I'll try and get this in place. More or less here. Okay. Now let's go for the piezo. Another piece of double-sided tape. On the piezo. Cut the excess. And I'm doing this off camera as always. Stupid. Okay, I'll glue the piezo in place. I'm gonna go for the cable. Disconnect this. Just solder the wires in place. in place. Other red one. Let's glue this in place. I'm not sure what I'm gonna use. What kind of tape should I use? We got the connector done. And that. Now let's test it. We got it here. It's working. Put like some foam on it. Right, I've just glued a piece of foam with double-sided tape. This was simple, just some double-sided tape underneath and then this sponge glued upon to test. Working fine. I'll let you hear. Gotta give more volume. I'm not sure if you can hear. It's not very loud. Once this is all done, I'll show you the real sound of that.